usual practice is that once they have a pinpoint information based on the whole intelligence input, which is usually available with the vast network of our internal security apparatus, then the whole operation is done in such a way that there is minimum collateral damage to the citizens, or in other words, the members of the families in the neighborhood, and also to avoid and prevent such chances of any loss to our own police personnel.